Generation X talk about the reasons why New Wave bands were formed.
I mean, the reason we formed groups was because, like, 2 years ago, there were just no exciting groups about, right? The vision we had of the Stones, the Who, not the Who, called the New Dolls, right? Yeah, right? Really didn't exist on stage, okay? Because, like, we went to see groups and everyone just sat there, you know? It's like, Sunday Times watching some dopey group, right? And so, you know, our vision of, was like a really exciting rock and roll group.
What about your name? Where's Generation X? Where do you get the name from?
It came from a sort of a book in the 60s. Mm-hmm. It's about what young people thought then, right? Mm-hmm. You know, it was their way of expression in a way, you know, because, you know, it's about the mods and the rockers and stuff like that, about how they had to chain each other and things like that, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
We felt it meant exactly the same for us today, you know? Mm-hmm. The futility and things around us. Sing, like, they come from, you know, from the heart, like, because right. All we want to do is give the feeling rock and roll gave to us, like, we're not interested in anything else, you know?
And it's just like, again, it's accessible, right? Yeah. You know, like, you see the guys in the groups on the bus, right? And you can say, you know, what's happening? You know, yeah, talk to them. Like, it's like friends, bringing it back to us, so people in the audience relate directly to it.
Guys in the group in the audience, everybody's, you know, like, all mates, like friends.
But I mean, it's just exciting again, you know? I'm going to go and have a good time, you know, and, like, be really excited and see groups which are really exciting on stage. Okay, right?
So it's here to stay, too.
Yeah. It's here to stay, kids. All across the nation. Punk rock, not